WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Sign and drive one of Wisconsin's best-selling cars, the 2014 Malibu, with zero down, zero due at signing, and zero first month's payment. Hurry, offer ends June 2nd. Learn more at wisconsindrivechevy.com.
Thanks for logging on to WISN.com. I'm meteorologist Chris Gloninger with this web weather update. A 50-50 weekend starting off sunny on Saturday, a high in the low 70s. The rain will return on Mother's Day. I think most of the day will be dry up until 2, 3, maybe 4 o'clock. Then we see the rain returning. Some of that rain will be heavy into Sunday night, Monday, and through Tuesday with that heavy rain potential. A widespread 2 to 3 inches of rain expected across southeast Wisconsin. We really lucked out this afternoon. 90% of the state of Wisconsin is cloudy. The extreme southeastern corner of the state seeing sunny skies and temperatures into the 60s and low 70s. Not that far away, it's cloudy with temperatures into the 50s and even some rain showers now near Rice Lake that will likely move up towards, say, Houghton and Marquette as it moves to the northeast. Then a big bubble of high pressure is in control during the day on Saturday. Our cold front yesterday that moved through produced some showers and thunderstorms locally. It's this upper level trough that is rotating through. That's the reason why we have some cloud cover this afternoon. We hold on to clear skies through the second half of the evening and into the overnight. As we go hour by hour through our Saturday, it's sunny. It's dry with high pressure. Clouds overspreading the area late in the day on Sunday with some rain arriving around 2, 3 o'clock. And that continues through the afternoon and into the evening. The heaviest axis of rain could set up to our west, but it's very close. And this is at 11 o'clock Sunday evening. If it does shift off to the southeast by 50 to 75 miles, we could see a whole lot more rain. At this point through Tuesday afternoon, widespread 2 to 3 inches for most of Milwaukee, down towards Janesville, a little bit less than that from Sheboygan through Madison with 1 to 2, and a little bit less than that again down towards Racine and Kenosha. We're expecting 1 to 2 inches. Tonight, temperatures into the middle 40s. It's cool for this time of year with mainly clear skies. Full sunshine tomorrow, 70 or better in Milwaukee, down to Burlington, Lake Geneva, a little bit cooler to the north in Port Washington, Sheboygan in the 60s, 71 in Fond du Lac, 70. In Watertown, Janesville, probably one of the warmer spots at 73 degrees. So your planner into our Saturday starts off in the 40s to around 50 degrees at 9 o'clock. Noontime temperature 65, 60 with a little bit of a lake breeze by 5 o'clock. Mother's Day showers and thunderstorms returning late in the day, 72. Thunderstorms and downpours on Monday at 73. Cooler weather returning for the rest of the week. High temperatures only into the 50s will finally dry out by Wednesday. Thanks for logging on to WISN.com. Your next update is coming up a little bit later on this evening with Mark. Until then, have a great night.